Tonga, of course, is the second in the world to a country vulnerable to the natural disaster, and that is caused by the climate change. And of course, in Tonga, you can see sea rise level erosion. Improve the building code. They try to get finance to build seawall and also educate the people to protect the way they behave to protect the environment.
Our elders don't start thinking, our generation will start sinking.